Gotcha. All right, hey guys, can you hear us now? Can you hear the frustration in our voice?
Okay, so it was good.
Is it good?
It was good.
All right, good luck. Okay. Three, two, one, go! All right, we are back, I hope. Zerango versus Cube, game three. Can someone in the chat please confirm that they actually hear me? Alright, I am talking right now. Can anybody hear me? Anyone at all?
Inkling, Captain Falcon.
All right, we got Zerango versus Cube, game three. Sticking with Falcon Inkling, all right. No Lucina from Zerango yet. Wonder if it's just a matchup he doesn't like, but... once again, he's going for reverse nair. Okay, it has to be intentional at this point. All right. Okay, hopefully chat can hear us. But
Have we been having sound issues?
Yeah, that's what the big gap, like, this is like the 5+ minute gap between game two and three was.
Oh, I see.
Because our stream runner is currently playing, so. Double bear to grab, this will be up throw to nair to bear, that was real nice from Q.
I'm kind of surprised.
And should be dead here.
No back air off there. I'm surprised to see Cube is playing Inkling. He just said he was going to be playing Lucina today.
And Zerango is playing Falcon.
Yeah, so. Both of these people are supposed to be committed to Lucina, and here they are, both not playing Lucina.
Cube did play Lucina game one, and he kind of got bodied for a bit, but he started to figure it out by the end, and he was like, nah, I'm going Inkling anyways.
Has Zerango gone all Falcon?
Yeah.
Oh.
Beauty.
Something's never changed.
And he almost... At least he didn't get rolled to death. That would have been real funny.
Yeah.
Down throw to nair to up air to goes for up tilt, but no, Cube wisely jumps out.
See, this is going Stomped up when we're it. Talking, so I think it should be good on sound.
I know.
I guess we just don't have anyone in chat to tell us whether or not it's good.
We could like yell at Hayden or someone.
Hayden!
I'll go Pokemon Twitter. Hold down commentary for a second.
Almost gimped him with his back hit a down B. Not gonna do it. Roller's the other way. Slight. Misreaction there. Zerango at 150%. Goes for a footstool, maybe. Doesn't find that in the upper. It's going to take it off the top
there
at 160. Cube quite a bit behind this game.
Yeah, unfortunate, but...
He can find one grab. He could build up some percent, but Zerango's just not giving it to him. The up B out of shield going to catch Cube right now. Good F tilt. Goes for another up B. Doesn't get it. Not really a great punish off of that, and the backer will take that center stage.
Yeah.
Finding the landing nair. Gets the jab.
Nair jab to his dash attack to.
Oh, here come the up airs.
I like the attempt at nair one, honestly. I think that was gonna have been real cute if it landed.
Yeah, he might have been able to confirm that into the knee. I don't know if it would kill. It probably would.
Stomp to. Nope.
Stomp. Good tech.
Good tech, though, from Cube. I always forget that you can tech stuff in this game. It's like, you just can't tech stuff that's, like, directly on the ground.
Yeah. Imagine if you could tech Peach down B, or down tilt. That'd be great.
Lord, that would...
That'd be great. I'd love playing against Luis.
Yeah, that would help a lot. I gotta fight Dak, probably, so... just because for the rawest of down smashes, and it will actually work out in his favor.
Back to stage here. Zerango just not letting Cube come back. Is he gonna tech
down.
It? No, not even a chance to tech it there.
All right, anyone in chat, please, for the love of God.
Please, somebody in chat, tell us.
Save us from this hell. We have not been saved yet.
Please, somebody. I want to move it over here so we can see.
Good job. Kay. All right, we've achieved chat. Well, we have achieved sight of chat. We have not achieved chat yet.
Okay, wait. Let me see if I can ask Butter.
All right. Mafu, can you hear us?
Wait, Mafu, please tell. Can you hear us? Audio's working now.
Thank God.
You. Thank you for somebody
Thank
answering.
You. We're not alone in this endless void of space. And Zerango's had enough screwing around.
Yep, he's Time to play Lucina.
Yeah, I got my game off of Cube's Inkling with Falcon. I'm going. Oh boy.
Time to give him the work.
Cube is taking a page out of my book. This is the female Inkling counterpick.
Oh, right. He usually plays male.
He does. And then he kisses Zerango on the cheek just to throw him off.
Wait, did he actually? Oh, that's adorable.
Well, his girlfriend's right there.
Yeah, I know. That's why it's adorable. I guess someone from PG on Friday. I don't know who it was.
This is funny. Like, all of BC is so obsessed with kissing each other that, like...
Yeah, I don't know. He kissed Bishley. I turned around and was like, yo. And then he was like, yo, you want one? I was like, I guess. Sure. No clue who he was.
But might have been Bird.
It wasn't Bird.
It was not Bird.
I know Bird.
Okay. I know, like, one other person from PG, and he wasn't there, so...
Right now, Zerango got a decent lead.
Yeah. See, the trick to the gender counter pick is you gotta play differently.
Yeah.
When you go the other one,
you gotta have the different mindset going into it.
It's not just like, oh, I am switching to this girl. You have to be like, I am this new character. How do I play this completely different character?
Yeah.
That's what I do with Wii Fit.
That's a really good mindset to have for it, though. Bishley didn't actually have a kissing booth, as far as I know.
Yeah, I didn't see any booth. He probably was just a mobile kissing booth.
Yeah.
Up air to nope.
Not gonna find the down air.
Yeah, so Zerango has a huge lead, but he's not got the kill yet. This is a very Inkling problem to have, actually.
Yeah. He's struggling just to find the hit to kill. Is he gonna tech it? Oh, yeah.
And just barely makes it back.
I don't think Cube expected to tech it because I think he upbeat at the same time too, because Zerango got hit into the stage as well.
Yeah. Also, with this lighting, that pink ink looks like Pepto-Bismol, and it's really funny.
Yeah, it kind of does.
It's usually like a darker pink than this.
It looks like it has like hints of orange in
there
too.
Yeah, this is like very alien ink.
Black bomb not gonna hit Zerango. Spamming those back airs.
Yeah. It's a good move to spam. It's a very good back air.
Oh, yeah.
A very nice back air, if I might.
Imagine if that killed.
Please, no.
Frightening.
Please, no. This character is plenty good.
Just barely not going to kill.
Yeah, just hits him with the roar and fares him. That will also not kill cross stage.
Not going to find the
up throw. We're well out of up throw for percent, but Zerango is going to air dodge, and he's going to pay the piper for it.
Very good wait. Cube knew it, too. They looked at each other after that happened. Cube knew that he just barely snuck that in.
And you're in Inkling's world now. Although he does a good job of getting back out of Inkling's world.
Yeah.
Or not.
Now we're back.
Do you think Cube's like on the level of Tickle and that he will wipe his hands on his pants whenever he lands a jab?
I don't think he's there yet, but yeah, Tickle has a problem. The last time I played him, the first thing he hit me in the set was jab, and he still wiped his hands.
Yeah. Like, either you have real sweaty hands or like, it's just habit. Maybe he just does it to tilt people. So cute.
Honestly, I find it hilarious.
Yeah, like back when I played Robin a bit, I did the same thing with Robin Dab. So, well, it does commit all the way to the full swing. I do not believe that I killed here, and it's not Roy, but it is stronger than. It is still very strong as a kill move.
Yeah, it's a lot more potent around the ledge. Don't think it's going to be killing cross stage or rarely center stage.
Yeah. So, like, Zerango is a decent lead here, but Cube still definitely has an opportunity to steal this back. Zerango's. Rest and grab.
Yep. Did he hit the tech that time? Or
he did hit the tech that time.
It just happened so fast, I couldn't tell if he just didn't need to, or that's a good F smash punish on the roll.
I don't think he meant to be in that situation, Q. I definitely think him grabbing the ledge there was a bit of a mistake. But
yeah.
He died for it. Got to move on.
Side B to rack up some
percent. That was dead up tilt. That was good. And Zerango's follow-ups are getting a lot better the more he plays this, and I really like it.
Oh, yeah.
Just goes for jab again.
Cube still could bring this back. He's down a lot right now, but Inkling is no slouch.
Oh yeah, this is tournament stock for Cube, actually.
Yeah, it is.
Just go for the down smash, Cube. Down smash does, in fact, do that. So.
Gonna find a back throw. Cube really low on
there.
There's the down smash.
Yeah. Yeah, calls out the air dodge real hard, and there's a stock. Cube has not dead yet, so he has a chance.
That could be bad. Good tech.
There,
he's gonna be
he's
living
learned.
For a little while longer. He can find his way in.
Oh boy.
Oh, Zerango's fishing for it now.
Yeah.
He wants it. He wants
it
specifically just to get a like clip on Cube right now.
Yeah.
There's
no, that's
down
it.
Dare up
air.
Nicely done.
Yeah. Very good from Zerango. We'll take it 3-1.